New info tonight, the Campbell County Sheriff's Office is investigating after it found a body on I-75 near exit 134. Officials say they found the body yesterday morning and identified the person as 57-year-old Robert Mann, who was reported missing from Blount County. They say investigations show Mann likely died from natural causes, but they are waiting on autopsy results.